Hey guys, in this video, we are going to discuss about pulse oximeter and its use in COVID-19. So without any further delay, let's get started. What is pulse oximeter? It's a device used to monitor a person's oxygen saturation levels quickly and easily. And it is also used to measure the heart rate, also known as pulse rate. Now, what is oxygen saturation? It is the fraction of oxygen saturated hemoglobin relative to the total hemoglobin in the blood. It is denoted by the symbol SpO2. And along with this, heart rate is automatically calculated along with oxygen saturation in the pulse oximeter. And the normal levels of SpO2 should usually range between 95% to 99%. Now, how does this pulse oximeter actually work? It's quite very simple. The blood absorbs light and there is a distinct difference between the wavelengths that pass through oxygenated and deoxygenated blood. So, when the blood cells with a good amount of oxygen are bright red in color, while the others are dark red in color. So, this device simply compares the number of bright red blood cells to that of the dark cells and gives the oxygen saturation in percentage. For example, if a patient had 95% of oxygen saturation, it means that 5% of his blood cells have been depleted of oxygen. The finger clip of the pulse oximeter has the transmitting light source, which emits a broad spectrum of light, and the other hand has a receiver, which measures the amount of light passing through it, and it's capable of detecting the wavelength of light. And the pulse oximeter runs on battery and has a small LED. How to use this pulse oximeter? It's quite very simple, as it's non-invasive, and there should be no nail polish etc. on the nails, and clean your hands before using the pulse oximeter. Then minimize the patient movement for at least 5 minutes before using oximeter, and it is clipped to the middle right finger or thumb, as it is proven to give accurate results. Are there any risks associated with it? No, absolutely no. There are no risks associated with using pulse oximeter, and the normal values are the heart rate should be between 60 to 100 beats per minute, and the oxygen saturation should be between 95% to 99%. Sometimes in some conditions like COPD, asthma, etc., it's not uncommon to have oxygen saturation levels of 88% to 90% also. Now, is it useful in COVID pandemic? Yes, of course, as it indicates the issues with blood oxygen levels which could be related to coronavirus. Not only in COVID, some other lung diseases also like COPD, asthma, etc., it can result in low oxygen count, which can be detected by using pulse oximeter. Especially in this COVID pandemic, regular monitoring of oxygen level will help the medical staff to take action sooner instead of waiting for delayed advanced clinical symptoms like shortness of breath, pneumonia, etc. If the oximeter readings are less than 92%, then immediately seek the medical advice. Remember one thing, the pulse oximeter is used to monitor oxygen levels in COVID pandemic or in COVID patients, but it cannot detect the presence of COVID virus as such. Thank you for watching, and if you like this video, please do like and subscribe.